be tight. All right, we're with the Rock Bottom Riders on our way out of
truck 12.
Where the hell are we out?
Truck 12
of
Windrock, and it is steep. This one's legit.
It is steep. I don't know if you can see it in the first camera there ahead of us. That is terrible.
Where that buggy with the lights is on up there, it's a good 600 feet past that up straight. He said this is easy.
She did too. And I said, dang. Okay. I said, are we going to get up this?
Oh, I've been up it a dozen times.
I know. Shut up and just go.
Thank you. got ours in slow.
You got it low and slow at the same time?
Yeah. Damn. Cookie's Crib, subscribe.
Right.
Damn, they're already coming up. What the hell?
Oh, I know it. Woo! Camera first.
Yeah.
Hey, he completed his first batch of Honor Trail. That alone deserves 100,000 subscribers.
Woo!
So, hit the notification button, the ding, the bell. Subscribe.
it filled the card because I forgot to change cards. But this one's important.
No, I know that how gnarly it was. One of the guys up here broke two axes on that just now.
Oh, you're kidding.
In our group, two of them broke axes. Driver, rear, and a front passenger.
That's about $400.
That's all right. I think he had one on his
the way.
Yeah.
They passed us earlier.
Who?
They did.
I can't tell who they don't pass. I don't know.
They were going that way earlier when we were on that big hill where all the cars were.
Ramping.
As we come in, the running back.